McGranahan here, world's strongest redneck, trying out his redneck roller skates. Bye! Oh, that's gonna be on fail.com. Oh, that hurt. How y'all doing? I just want to take time out to thank y'all. I've been hurting myself a lot lately. I don't know why. I've been kind of accident prone. I don't know. But I'm healing over a broken finger here I did with the ladders. This right here is a multiple of three incidents. The big one is jumping through or over a windshield when I was testing the pry bar out. This right here, the fresh blood, is from today with redneck roller skates. And the ones that are healed up and kind of shiny and pretty, that was from the ladder also, and this is from today. But I just want to thank y'all. We're going to be on Ridiculousness this month. I need y'all to go by there and watch that and tell them, hey, I know the redneck, and get some more videos on there. And spread them out through all over the place if you want to. Facebook, Twitter. And also, I want to thank you so much for 1 million hits on Donut Seeds number one. I want to appreciate that. And I might have a big old surprise down the road. Something really, really cool. So y'all keep spreading the news about the world's strongest redneck. I keep it family friendly and throwing out a bunch of love to all my friends. Thank you, RHL or RTL over in Europe, my German friends, Greek, everybody. I really appreciate it. I'm probably going to start doing some contests. I got a whole bunch of junk, broken spikes and everything. I'm probably going to auction them off, eBay, something. I don't know. I got a whole bunch of stuff going on in this big old noggin up here. And, well, I'm going to get back to busting this concrete with my forehead. Nah, just kidding. Anyhow, thank you a lot. Love my fans. Steve McGranahan, world's strongest redneck. Bye!